and today it is Christmas Eve. I can't believe it's already Christmas Eve because we just had Christmas with my grandma like 2 days ago, and it is December 24th.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
And Christmas is tomorrow, and from my grandma I got a new pogo stick and some other stuff. But we're gonna wait till Christmas Eve, so let's wait. Okay, so me and McKinley are setting up our sleepover over there in the living room. So we're gonna have a sleepover on Christmas. So I'll update you on Christmas morning. As we woke up to all these presents. Those aren't ours.
Those are not ours. Mine.
And our elves moved.
Yep, they went to the Christmas tree.
And
these are the biggest presents here, but okay.
I got a lot of stuff. I got a new Rubik's brand Rubik's Cube. I'm not sure why. I asked for a different thing.
But I got like these.
Pretty sure it's in this. Pretty sure the other one is in here. Can they? They're not listening to you.
I know, but I got stuff.
I think my 2x2 and my favorite thing are in here. Like a different box, like they're both wrapped. So we're gonna open them. Hey guys, so it's Christmas morning and I just wanted to update you on what I got for Christmas. So first of all, I got this Rubik's brand Rubik's Cube. I'm not sure why I got a Rubik's brand Rubik's Cube. And it says faster action. That is not true. This is a bad Rubik's Cube. I got the, what is it called, the deep bit, I think, I'm not sure, the deep bit, I'm not sure what this is called, but I got a new cube, speed cube, 2x2, and 3x3, I can actually solve both of them, so yeah. I got some socks, I got an iPad Trevor Bell, which is kind of bad because I don't record my iPad anymore. I record my phone over there. I got a new iPhone case, but obviously I can't show that to you right now because I'm recording with my phone. And I don't want to go through all the trouble of getting off the case and then show it to you and then put it back on. But yeah. I got a fingerboard ramp, if you didn't know I like fingerboarding. If you didn't know I like cubing. I got some speed stacks. I like speed stacks too. And I have a timer mat out there too. Oh, damn it. Speed stacks. And then, last thing I got is this Picasso EK5000. It records in 1080p. Expect some videos with this because it's like a GoPro. Pixel Pro. Oh wait, I didn't rip off that. Pixel Pro got a GoPro like this, and now I have a GoPro. If you actually go on YouTube, the Akaso is actually better than the GoPro that Pixel Pro got. This one is actually supposed to be better. Well, the Akaso EK7000 is supposed to be better, but this one is the Akaso EK5000. So yeah, that's what I got for Christmas, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know this was probably a long, short video, but if you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Guys, I forgot to show you this grill pod that I got for Christmas too. I was recording with it, that's why I couldn't show you it. And also, I'll show you my new phone case. This is gonna take a while. This is like, boom, here's my phone case. It's Hawkeye's. And here, if you see the glare, can you see me? You can't see me in the reflection. But anyways, I will. I will see you guys later.